A University of Wisconsin-Madison student recovering after an attack near campus. The 22-year-old student suffered a broken jaw and lost several teeth in the assault early yesterday morning. The victim reported to police he was just walking and talking with another man when suddenly he was hit by someone else for no apparent reason. Police are still looking for those suspects.